next Grand Prix, it's going to be Baku in Azerbaijan, and we want to have some more insight about the track, and I'm trying to talk to Matteo Tognonali, head of track engineering. Matteo, do you receive me? Is it okay?
Yeah, I can hear you very well. Ciao, Mark.
Matteo, we all know Baku is a very unique track. Can you tell us more characteristics about that track?
Yeah, it's very unique. It's been part of the Formula One just in the recent years. It's a straight circuit, and it's very particular because we have one of the longest straights in the season. It's like 2 kilometers, and we are flat out for over 22, 24 seconds with the engine. But then there is all the middle sector that are very slow speed corners. I mean, the average speed through the corners with lateral acceleration is lower than Monaco. So a challenge that we have as engineers is to decide how to run the car. No? Is a low downforce circuit or is a high downforce circuit? It's challenging. The middle sector is very difficult, demanding from the driver. So it's always a question that we have, no? Which trade-off to take. More confidence to the driver or more speed in the straight?
I'm saying very interesting because I would never have imagined that the corners were even slower than Monaco. And you are now talking about the sectors, that the last sector is very, very fast, which is also a little bit part of the first sector. But clearly, first and second sector, that's where the slower corners. And then in the last sector is this super fast, the longest straight. And you are saying also we have to look for that trade-off. How do you decide eventually which trade-off, what to prioritize? The speed on the last sector or the slow speed grip for the first and second sector?
Yeah, of course we have to decide based on numbers and based on analysis. So we have all the guys at home running simulations. We run at the simulator with both Carlos and Charles, and then we try to define which is the optimal compromise lap time wise. One important factor being a straight circuit is the driver confidence. No? We have the walls very, very close, and the driver should be able to push the car to this passing very close to the walls. So what we define confidence is that the driver can feel the car, can feel the tires, and can feel confident again to go so close to the walls.
And finally, because of this track being so unique, also we've seen on the last few years that tire management seems to be quite difficult. Even tire choice for qualifying is not that straightforward. What's your opinion on how it's going to be for this year?
Yeah, it's going to be challenging. We really decided to bring there one step softer compounds. So we'll have the C5, C4, C3 allocation, the softest. And as you mentioned correctly, in the past, the soft compound there was struggling with graining, with very high degradation. This would be one of the main items that we're going to sort out with the FPs and with our track testing. The asphalt is very smooth, so it's difficult to make the tires work properly. And during the day, we can have super high track temperature. I mean, we are expecting 45, 50 degrees track temperature.
Thank you very much, Matteo. For sure, very, very difficult track and many things to take into account. So best of luck for Baku. All the best.
Thank you very much, Mark. Thank you very much. Forza Ferrari. Ciao.
Ciao.